A Lynchburg woman pleads guilty in connection to the 2020 death of a toddler. According to Lynchburg police, they responded to the Brookside Apartments in January of 2020 for reports that a child wasn't breathing. And despite trying to save the baby's life, the child died. Brandy Lynn Parker was originally charged with felony murder. Last week, it was amended to involuntary manslaughter. Parker is scheduled to be back in court for a pre-sentencing hearing in July.